Some strong thunderstorms rolled through Maine Thursday afternoon. They didn't cause widespread damage, but it did cause some significant damage to a Gorham couple's home. This house belongs to Jason and Michelle, and you can actually see where that house has now separated from the actual shed. Now, the homeowner believes some strong winds caused the support beams to fail, causing the shed itself to give in on itself. You can actually see this is the step that's supposed to lead to the shed, but you can see there's a big gap there. We'll hear more from the homeowners and show you more of the damage coming up on News 8 at 11 and on WMTW.com. In Gorham, Cam Tran, News 8.